Good morning, children. In today's class, we are going to learn about writing a diary. So, diary writing is actually a personal form of writing. Personal form of writing means where you write about your personal experiences, about your personal life, right? It's not similar to letter writing. So, don't get confused. Okay? So, it's over here. Letter writing is something that you send to the other person. But over here, diary writing over here is a personal form of writing. Means you maintain a diary of your own, a book of your own, where you write your personal experiences about your personal life or various events or occasions. Fine. So, whenever you're writing a diary entry or diary writing, there's a particular format that needs to be followed. It's a very simple format. So, whenever on whichever date you're writing, fine. For example, so first thing you will mention the date. Fine. So, suppose I'm writing a diary today. And the topic which I have taken up is, I'm writing my experience about the movie which I have seen, right? What was my experience about the movie which I have seen, fine? So, first thing we mention the date. Suppose I'm writing the diary today. So, 27th January 2022. Then I mention the day. Day, suppose is today's Thursday. You can also mention the place over here, Lucknow. Fine, it is up to you if you want to mention the place. But day, time should be written. Time, suppose I am writing right now, so 10:15 a.m. Then, there is nothing like any number of paragraphs. You can write in one small paragraph also. As per your level, you can write in one small paragraph. So, you have written a date, day and time when you are writing the diary about your experience. Then in a small paragraph, you will write down your experience followed by your name on the left side. And you will write your first name only, not the surname. So over here, suppose I am writing, my name is. So like, I am writing about my experience about a movie which I have seen. Fine. So suppose if I can say that last night I saw a movie with my friend's name Abracadabra and it was amazing movie. I really liked a lot, right? And I even eaten the popcorn pizza with my friends. You mean totally you're writing about your experience. So which kind of pronoun you are using? Just notice what I'm saying. It was an amazing movie. I liked it very much. I enjoyed a lot. I'm using the personal pronoun when I'm writing a diary. So remember, you can use personal pronoun. You have to use personal pronoun while writing a diary. So this is the concept about writing diaries. So children, there are three topics which are given in your book at the back. So you will write about all the three topics. Just write a small paragraph about 8 to 10 lines as your experience. That's sufficient. I hope you have understood this. Thank you, everyone. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Thank you.